I keep riding.
Alright, what's up? Welcome back to another daily video. It is currently just after 8:30 a.m. and I'm on my way to Waterloo this morning to meet up with Dakota and Hunter Schuetz. Riding with them today, gonna be like the first collab video we're doing while they're in Australia. I very briefly met Hunter before, although I've never like really met Coda and had like a conversation with him. Although I have seen him, like I've said hey to him at Monster one night. I'm out of breath, I've got like 3 minutes to my train. Oh, long story short, today I'm collabing with Dakota and Hunter. We're meeting at Waterloo Skate Park at 9:30. It's gonna be kind of interesting seeing like Dakota and Hunter ride like a reasonably, you know, street orientated skate park as they're, you know, strictly park riders. So that's gonna be pretty interesting. We're meeting at 9:30. They can only ride till like midday. So I don't know what I'm doing after that. All I know is my train is in 3 minutes. I'm in a rush and I'm out of breath. Alright, so if you didn't catch anything I said this morning while I was running for the train and out of breath, I'm on the way to Waterloo Skate Park just now. I had like a 30 minute train ride, pretty chill train ride. I can actually see the Scooter Hut van right now, so they're just rocking up now as well, so that's pretty good. We're both arriving at the same time. I can see him right now, I can see him. So yeah, we're gonna ride Waterloo for a bit. Should be a pretty fun day, gonna film everyone. It's gonna be pretty good. Yo, what's up, man?
Hey, today.
Dakota, Hunter, we've already been riding for like 10 minutes. We're here at Waterloo, one of the best street plazas in Sydney. So yeah, we've already been riding for 10 minutes. Like the first half of everything we did is on that camera on Dakota's channel. Go check that out. And we're just gonna ride around, do some random stuff on pretty much, you wanna go flatbar? We're gonna go to the flatbar, we haven't ridden that yet. We've ridden like the ledges and the half pipe, and that's about it. But we're gonna take it to the flatbar right now, see what we can get down. You're up first.
Yeah, I'm up first. I haven't tried it today yet, but...
Is it, wait, just check if it's slippery first, because this rail is either like really slippery or really sticky.
It's like ice.
Do you like this park?
Yeah, it's pretty good. I like it. It's got like all the ledges. I like the half pipe.
Half pipe's good, yeah.
Just, it's kind of slippery, but besides that, it's
Yeah, if everyone doesn't know, this park like used to be, kind of, like the concrete used to be kind of chipped up and stuff, and they resurfaced it recently. And then it was like pretty slippery, and then they for some reason resurfaced it again, and it just like, I don't know, wrong recipe, it just went like horrible. I don't know what happened, but it like melts away in the sun, so it's super slippery. Just board slide at the start.
There we go.
Oh, hurricane. I'll do like something there and I'm coming back.
Okay. That was nice.
Too far on the weather.
There you got it, go.
I'm gonna call you a line. Backlit whip going that way. Flare the bank, come back, and whip front board. Yeah. You got that?
I've never done the rail things, but I'll give it a try.
Alright.
Okay, so do I go fast or slow?
Let's go like medium. Yeah, medium speed. Like more on the...
That's the problem.
Oh, yeah.
What was the other one?
Whip front board. Yeah.
That's a chink,
but that's
not a board.
Oh my god.
I think we're gonna try a hurricane 360 to fakie.
Alright. Yo. Oh my god. Alright. Oh! Can you flare whip that bank? Is that possible or not?
Maybe.
Can you try it? No one flares at this skate park. Like maybe in the half pipe, but no one flares at this skate park. So this is, I'm making the most of this moment right now.
If I land flare whips, Connor's got to front up the couch.
Or like, what, like hit the couch and do it?
No, straight
up.
No way.
Alright, that's a deal. If Cody gets the flare whip on the like blue bank, Hunter's got a front flip out of it, like fly out.
Do it lower.
Well, don't you get like pop off this little bit here, like right here?
Oh,
Yeah, flare tug. Just flare anything.
It's hard because the bank's not steep, but if the steep bank, you can do it.
I'm laying on the couch.
Oh wow. Okay. Huh?
Do a full whip or a rotor over it.
I gotta move the thing.
You.
That'd be so sick.
It's already so bruised. If you guys watched my video like 3 days ago, you would see me drop into a 1 foot round and destroy my hips.
So now you're handicapped. Come on, that's no excuse.
Yo.
2 feet onto 2 feet.
Oh, I think you're gonna make it. Oh. Yeah, that's pretty much shoulder height. Oh. Alright, well earlier on me and Dakota switched scooters.
All the park riders that comment on my videos and say that I can't kickless. Guys.
Just have to try it. You have to like jump straight up. You're kind of leaning back when you do it. There you go. There you go.
Oh, I actually caught that as well.
That was perfect.
Alright, we're gonna ride this 3-stair handrail. Really fun mini rail. It's good for going up as well because you got like a run up from over there. Sweet.
Cause this is like, I don't even know what to do. Should I keep riding?
Up rail finger. Go. Yeah, that was sick. Do a firecracker.
Hunter just did a triple heel flat, so we just decided to all challenge ourselves to some flat ground. I'm gonna set up the camera just on this ledge, actually. Let's do all the tricks like just after the couch or before it, going this way. Alright, I just called Dakota out for a flare flat. Oh my. Alright, if Hunter gets the cannonball, Dakota's gonna flare. That's the deal I've got going here. Oh, it counts.
Alright, we're here at my local stomping ground at the half pipe.
This is your local in Waterloo. Are you gonna see a double flare or what? hoping. Wait, could you do it on this?
Yeah, I was hoping.
540 floor? Five flare. I've never seen anyone do it in real life.
Okay, Jess got a backflip for you guys.
Wait, a backflip or a backflip?
Backflip.
Oh, a backflip. All right.
Yep. Just in case you guys are wondering why there's no double inwards, it's because there's a line in my bars that looks like it wants to kill me.
Wow, that's all.
It's amazing they haven't broke yet.
Wasn't on my camera, but Dakota stalled this fence. And out of all my years riding this park since this half pipe got built, I've never seen anyone stall this fence. So he's getting called out right now to do it. Actually, let me go down here so it looks to show you how big it is. Yeah. Oh, any bars on? Yeah. Oh! Oh!
Just sound like a little.
Oh, hint. Wow, yeah, it's way wobbly now. Yep.
We're done.
Dakota breaks Waterloo skate park. Okay. Bigger than it looks. Hey. Yeah. Oh, wow, the flat. What do skaters think of that?
See.
Hey. Goodbye, Dakota.
See you later.
See you, Hunter.
Good riding.
Probably ride with you guys again.
Yep, see you in a few
before
days.
Before you guys get back.
Where am I, what? No, I'm just at the skate park, but you called my number. Where are you from? No, this is my phone.
I got them.
Yeah, so basically, like, my number got leaked in a video recently, and, like, I said everyone's been calling me, well, this one kid's been calling me all morning. Cody just answered and said it was his phone, so that guy was so confused.
That's just gonna get worse, because he's gonna pass it around to
Cody. Oh, no! Goodbye, Waterloo.
Pretty fun time. Now, I don't know what we're gonna do, but if you wanna watch the first part, it's on my channel. If you wanna watch the second part, it's on Jack's channel.
Oh yeah. Scooter hot van.
Check out the cockpit. That thing's made for like racing.
Guys. Driving off. Taking over the scooter hot van. Alright, I'm in the scooter hut van right now. About to take off, no, I'm just kidding. Dakota and Hunter are about to leave. I'm not actually going in the van, so I'm gonna get out. They're going elsewhere. I'm going back to my local right now. I just wanted to get in here, just for no reason.
Okay, we'll see you.
Anyway, see you later, man.
Good riding.
It's good seeing you. See you, Hunter.
I wanna see a flare next time.
Monster on Wednesday, I'll learn flares.
Okay.
You gonna be there? Maybe?
Maybe.
Alright. Okay, see you later, guys. Later. See ya. Great session at Waterloo. That's the first time I've like properly met Dakota, so that was pretty sick. Great riding with him. Yo, what's up? Yeah, it's pretty funny seeing Dakota like ride at like a really straight orientated skate park. Obviously, as he's like a strictly park rider, but that half pipe, he destroyed it. He got the flare flat, dude. Okay, I've never ever seen anyone do a flare on flat ground before in my whole entire life. I've seen someone try, but I've never seen anyone land it. And the first one I've ever seen someone do was Dakota at Waterloo today, and he did it so perfect. It was like there was an imaginary quarter there. They're going back to their place where they're staying at, I'm pretty sure, and then they have plans later on. So it was only a quick session. We had like 2.5 hours to ride. We hit the rails, we hit the ledges, we rode the half pipe. We rode flat as well. Obviously the flat, so we got a good taste of each obstacle at the skate park with Dakota and Hunter. Probably be collabing again with Dakota sometime before they leave. I'm gonna head back to the local train station like near Waterloo skate park right now. I jump on a train. I'm gonna head back to Chatswood, get a couple of self-filmed clips there or something. Now my quick little speech about like, you know, street versus park and all that, let me just stop off in the shade real quick. Honestly, like, I'm a very street orientated rider. I mean, as you obviously know from all my videos, Dakota is a very park orientated rider. I have nothing against park riders. Like, the stuff he did today was crazy. Just like watching them ride a half pipe, it's just non-stop like technical air tricks, technical like tie cap tricks. Just the stuff they do is insane. Park riders and street riders should honestly all just get on. There's a lot of controversy between, you know, street riders and park riders, and I reckon that's all pretty ridiculous. I reckon, you know, we're all riding scooters. Like, we're all kind of having, you know, like, it doesn't matter what you do, we're all having fun doing what we do. So really, like, we're all doing something for the same reason, which is have fun. So at the end of the day, technically, we're all doing the same thing, which is have fun. If you're rollerblading, BMX, you know, it's not just street versus park. It's like just whatever you ride. It's not about what you're doing. It's about whether you're having fun. Because if you're having, if everyone's having fun, then you're all put under the same category, which is just trying to enjoy yourself. And that's what we're all doing. We should all get on. All the street and park versus stuff, that should all be scrapped and chucked in the bin, because at the end of the day, we all have fun. We should all get on.
Have a
dinner steak. Thanks a lot. Alright, we're back. I'm gonna start off coping and quarter pipe tricks in the half pipe. Right, that's a new trick that I want to learn. Front hanger to full whip out. Never ever done it before. Yes, first time doing that. Front hanger to full whip out. Alright guys, I relocated into the shade because the heat is starting to pick up. I'm super tired now. My hip is still super sore from the other day when I fell. So I'm going to wrap up this vlog right here. It was actually a super, super fun day. I was super sick riding with Dakota and his brother Hunter. Waterloo's always a good time. Nice and early start today, which was good. I'm sure we'll be collabing, making some sort of video with each other again before they both go back to the States. Definitely leave a comment below letting me know if you do want to see another collab. Remember what I said about everything with like the whole street versus park thing. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Turn on post notifications. That would really, really help out to make sure you don't miss a video, because as I've said before and a lot of other YouTubers have said, YouTube is causing problems right now. YouTube is just automatically unsubbing people, which really, really sucks for the people trying to bring out content for you guys. So subscribe, turn on post notifications, drop a like on this video. Leave a positive comment below. Let me know your thoughts on today's video on the whole street versus park thing. Start a little conversation down below. I will see you in tomorrow's video, same time on the channel. See you then, guys.